So we're going to start. I need you to smile and tell us your name, and you're going to smile and state your name first and last name, okay? So I'm going to let you know. Go ahead and tell us now.
Now? When you say us, who do you mean? You mean tell you and me?
Yes.
How do I tell myself? Say when?
Now.
Hi, us. My name is Pretzel M.
Pretzel M. You don't need to write anything down, so if you could just look at the camera. Yes. Tell us about yourself. Who is Pretzel M?
I don't know. I'm me.
Have you ever been in love?
Mm-hmm. But the person I was in love with was also in love with me, I think. And it was really, it was special. And, but all love is special, I think. And do you want to know his name? Am I supposed to tell you his name or no?
It's up to you.
His name was Steve.
Okay, here you.
Steve. Yeah. And it was really great until it was not. And that was hard. And I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Oh, okay, let's. You do know that you're here for the audition for The Bachelor that's going to be filmed here in Santa Fe.
Yes. Yes, I do. I'm very excited about it because I think we will be a perfect match and maybe even already are a perfect match because I don't think anybody really understands the way that love works. So on a certain level, maybe we've already met and already fell in love. I don't even remember your question. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Can I take him somewhere? Is that a thing that we can...
If you want, I mean, as you're auditioning...
Right.
And if you're one of the selected, that goes on to further... Yes.
I could take him anywhere I wanted to?
Yeah, where would you show him, like, around in Santa Fe?
Probably a store, because we have some very nice stores. I do have a couple of things on layaway. I could show him where Steve and I had our fight.
No.
Why?
Because you're trying to find true love, possibly with The Bachelor, so reminiscing about...
Okay, a race.
Yes.
A race.
Race. Okay, so let's start over.
Okay.
Okay.
Pretzel M.
No, not from the beginning.
Okay.
We're trying to get questions to determine...
I love you already.
If... You are a suitable match for The Bachelor.
Sure I am.
I need you to comply with me.
He's coming to Santa Fe and I'm here. I can feel the energy.
I need you to comply with these questions that way we could carry on so The Bachelor could make his decision.
I'm compliable.
Okay. So go ahead and tell us, what's your idea of a perfect date with The Bachelor?
Well, I want to meet his whole family, maybe not all at once, maybe individually, and maybe, and then again, maybe not. We'll have to see. Maybe we could take it very, very fast. Maybe we should take it very, very slow. I don't know. I have to think that part over. I would like to get a new wardrobe out of it, too, so that would be good. I do like... animals, so maybe if we went to like a farm on an island, that would be. I don't like all animals. I don't like hamsters. Steve had a hamster, and I didn't think it was funny that he took it out of that thing, that little thing that goes around in circles. He took it out of that thing, and I didn't have shoes on, and I was walking.
Okay, I think we're getting a little.
No, but it went and it ran across the floor, and I didn't see it, and I screamed really loud, and he thought that was really funny. I didn't think it was
reminiscing about previous.
Funny though, it wasn't funny.
What do you do for fun?
a whole lot of stuff. Sometimes it involves ingredients, sometimes it doesn't. So sometimes I like to cook, sometimes no. I talk to my friends, but you don't want me to talk about what we talk about. So I don't know. It depends. It depends on what mood I'm in. What do you do for fun?
I think we're done here.